Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'll be testing Fortnite's performance on driver 20.8.1 and 20.8.3, because in the patch notes AMD claims that you can get up to 12% performance boost on the RX 5700 XT on DirectX 12 at Epic settings on driver 20.8.3 compared to driver 20.8.1. So I compared these two drivers on the RX 580 to see if there would be any performance difference. I tested this at 1080p Epic settings using DirectX 12 on the Ryzen 7 3700X, RX 580 8GB and 32GB RAM running at 3600MHz. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.
Let's go.